So I got this one posted through the mailbox. Not really. No, actually, it came up on my recommendations. I thought I'd check it out because I just don't know. I just thought it's something new. I'm always open to broadening the horizons of music reactions. Of course, that's basically what we're gonna do. We've always got to find new music as well. So, but we do have our set artists that we like to do, but we also got to find new artists. And this is Saint John. The best part of life, always look on the bright side of life. Ba-dum, 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 ba-dum. No, anyway, so I have absolutely no idea about this artist or this song. So this is the first impression for me, but that's great news because I like to discover new things. I already said that, didn't I? Yeah, basically new reaction, first reaction. Let's get into it, baby. I ain't gonna bullshit no more. If you're new to the channel and you do like this reaction, then perhaps maybe leave a like on the video. That would be sick. Also subscribe if you want to see more. And yeah, just make sure you're having a sick day. And hopefully you might have a better day after watching this reaction, but I doubt it. About numbers.
Camp Forever Ever is not a cult.
It's not a cult. When you get inside of his presence,
he's like, he knows me.
Not everyone made it out alive.
Oh shit.
People die.
Shit. Oh, and oh, this is a Charles Manson interview. It's a joke.
It really was the best part of life.
All night, you only love me when the
look, there's a bit of a vibe going on here. I like the way it's filmed. It's like a real misty, kind of dusty, deserty. It looks like more like a film, like it's being, you know, like they do a like, how do I explain it? It looks like a film footage. The footage looks like TV footage rather than music video footage, which is kind of sick.
To me made it very clear.
It's different, actually. To be fair, it wasn't what I expected at all. But it's got a nice chill vibe to it. That I can't sing. Sorry. But you know, I mean, it's that whole like vibe of the song is very chill. You know, that, it's definitely going on the playlist. That especially, yeah, it's the driving down the summer road playlist. This is going on. The car, well, it's just a car playlist. I didn't actually include the seasons in that playlist, like summer car playlist or winter car playlist. I don't necessarily have the time to do something like that. But this will go on the car playlist. So, what up, baby? Let's go.
Truthfully speaking, my dog, I wouldn't tell you no lies. I was in here every night. I did my share of the crimes. I was a terror sometimes. Ain't see the mirror sometimes. Now I'm a carnival dog. Comfortable closing my eyes. I can't be afraid of the dog. Can't let you play with my heart. I was just playing my part. I know you stay in the park. We've been in love for a while. We've been in love more than now. We done ran up for a smile, baby. In the middle of the. Homie, no
thought there'd be a drop.
Even if it ends, in the best part of life, I'm with you.
Ooh, I'm with you.
Then we re-begin. In the best part of life.
We're building here, the world would never understand.
Camp Forever Ever is not a cult.
It's a cult. They're lying to you. That's an absolute cult. That's everything that looks like a cult right there. Okay? Charles Manson legacy is right there. Okay? No, guys, it's not a cult.
Not a cult.
Yeah. This is definitely not a cult.
It's a cult, motherfucker. It is a cult. If that is the biggest cult if I've ever seen one, right there, baby. That's a cult. Yep. A cult of boogieing. I don't know what the hell a cult is. I know, what do you do in a cult as well? Like, do you know what I mean? I mean, isn't it like you just stay off the radar? You know, they don't always go out killing celebrities, but, you know, like Manson, whatever it's Charles Manson. I don't know what it's called. Fuck his name. He's a little weirdo anyway. We don't really care what he's called. but, like, what do you do in a cult? Just, like, pick trees. Live in tents, wank each other off. I don't fucking know what you're doing, Cole. But anyway, thank you for watching. Thank you for tuning in. I really, really appreciate all the love. You guys are number one. Thank you for everything. This is my first reaction to this song, actually. So if this has brought in some new subs, well, cool. If you brought in some new viewers, well, cool. If you don't like this video, well, not cool. Fuck you. See you in a bit.